right. We do expect to see quite a scene over the next few days. That high surf advisory is still in effect until 5 p.m. for tomorrow for those southwest-facing beaches. But areas such as the Wedge, where we just showed you, still could be up to around 20 feet. Areas in L.A. and Ventura counties, surf could be up to around 8 to 11 feet. So, again, those are the max sets. But most areas, we are looking at surf being right around a 5 to 8 feet. So, for tomorrow, we do expect those west winds to be anywhere between about 5 to 10 knots, surf 5 to 8 feet. But again, the max sets in most areas could be up to around 11 feet, but areas such as the Wedge, up to 20-foot surf. Swells coming in out of the south and west, and still pretty impressive. Temperatures very impressive today as well. Nice and comfortable, below average temperatures for now. But will they last through the holiday weekend? I will have more on that coming up. Pat, back to you.
All right, Tina.
I admit that.
I don't know how it
happens.
You know what? What does Paul do?
I feel like I'm the president of AAA compared to you two.
You know what? I need your number in case I do run out of gas.
Threw us under the bus.
I really did.
And ran us over.
Yes, and then backed up. But you know what? You are right. On this one, but nothing else. But you know what? A nice day just to go for a walk. Stay out of the car. Ride your bike. I can do that, kind of. We're looking live outside right now. A little bit of hazy sunshine. We had that pesky marine layer right along the coast today. Finally burned off, but temperatures below average at the coast. And hopefully you enjoyed the below average temperatures everywhere today, because we do have warmer weather as we head into this holiday weekend. Let's talk about temperatures downtown today. 77 degrees for the high. The normal high, 85. So again, those temperatures are running well below average. Let's take a look at our current temperatures, anywhere from 87 in Riverside, low 80s in Temecula, upper 60s in Laguna, 76 degrees downtown. We're coming in at 62 degrees in Malibu, and a nice breeze today coming in out of the south and west. In fact, picking up to 19 miles an hour now in Lancaster, 15 in Lucerne Valley, 11 in Riverside, but from Laguna to Oxnard up to around 8 to 11 miles an hour. So a nice breeze if you are outside. It just helps to cut the heat a little bit. But we are still looking at that high surf advisory until 5 p.m. tomorrow. Again, we do still expect to see that surf in L.A. and Ventura counties anywhere between about 8 to 11 feet. But we are looking at areas such as the Wedge in Newport Beach that could see surf up to 20 feet once again. It is still going to be a nice surf into the weekend, not as bad as it's been. So again, the high surf advisory in effect through 5 p.m. tomorrow. That marine layer that stuck around the coast throughout much of today started to burn off. We are going to see the return of it tonight just along the coast. You will see it tomorrow morning. All the other moisture staying over the Four Corners region. That's all that tropical moisture that keeps us with the high humidity levels. So that has not been the case this week. It's just been absolutely gorgeous with this nice onshore flow thanks to this ridge of this trough of low pressure to our north. Ridge of high pressure, that means heat and less of the marine layer, will start to drift back into our area by this holiday weekend. So our temperatures will be warming back up. We're not looking at above average temperatures. We're just looking at temperatures that we should be dealing with for this time of year. It'll be comfortable at the beaches, but it will be uncomfortable inland and in the valleys. We are again looking at that high surf for tomorrow, and again that high surf advisory staying in effect through tomorrow evening. Your temperatures this weekend, not bad at the LA Basin. Temperatures will be into the mid to lower 80s, even into next week with sunny skies, but it is going to be a bit on the warm side. The warmest valley locations into the mid to upper 90s, and then next Tuesday back into the triple digits. But overall, these are average temperatures this time of year. At the coast, it'll be into the mid-70s for the holiday weekend, but we are also looking at the marine layer in the clouds and the fog just into the morning hours, but we should start to see better burn-off, which is great news. Pat, back to you.
Yeah, it certainly is. Thank you.